So there you have it, guys. That's the first one, all done and dusted. We stripped it. The scaffolders have put their handrails on there. So we're gonna go and do the next one over there, guys. I wanna take you there while we're gonna be walking, all right? I'll show you how this looks like, yeah? See outside? Some rust in. So we're gonna move our gear up to the other side. It's pretty cool. So yeah, that's the foundation, what it looks like for the crane base. That's what's gonna anchor the crane. And the diggers are all still digging, but that's pretty much almost finished because that's the last floor they're digging. They're not gonna dig any further than that. So now they're just digging the footings and all that kind of stuff. So I'm gonna walk you over there, yeah? See, it's a bit sandy over there, so yeah, take you there. So this is a big job, as you can see. It's a lot of digging. Oh, look, there's a little tinny going there. Someone's going fishing. Bring your rod when you come over here. Might catch something. These are the Jennies. The other is running 24/7. Pumping all that water out. See these ones, these pipes here? Those are the valves that let all the water coming out. So they're gonna drop that scaffolding down here. Hey, hey, man, what's up, man? What's going on? They're getting ready to drop that scuffy. So yeah, this is where we're gonna be working over here. It's a bit sandy, but yeah, it's all good. Sand is better than mud. I can tell you that much. So yeah, we're moving all the gear over here. We're gonna get ready to muck this out. By the time they drop all that scaffolding over there, we can come over here and drop some ply or whatever we need, but we can muck out, start mucking out. So this is the next baby we're gonna work on. The beauty. It's an 100 tonner Golding mobile crane. It's bigger than that. It's 800 tonner, massive. So yeah, another UFC, the octagon. We're gonna tackle this baby over here. So yeah, the boys over here, the lanes. Ciao, ciao. Keeping you updated. Meow. We'll get sorted out of here. Hey boys, hey D. Hey. So yeah, we're gonna get all this gear dropped down there. All right. Talk to you later. Bye-bye. Bow.